Hey everybody, KT here with Regatta Fitness. We are asking the important questions today. Do you know how to set up your monitor for the Head of Charles virtual race that's coming up soon? If you answered no, you're in the right place. I promise it is super easy and I'm gonna walk you through that today. A couple of quick things to note before we get started on the monitor is one, I'm on a PM5, so it's a Concept2 PM5, so if your machine is a little bit different, you might have to set it up a little bit differently. And number two is once you set the monitor, that's it, it's go time. So if you're doing a workout, setting up a workout, make sure you do your warm up and anything else beforehand. All right, so here we go. So Head of the Charles race is 4,702 meters. So that's what we want to program here in our monitor. You can press any button or just start to move the machine to get it going here. We have a few options. You're going to select the second one that says select workout. From there, we want a new workout, unless you've done this before. Single distance at the top. And now you can set that distance. So we'll use the arrows and the plus and minus to the right here. So it starts at 2,000. So I'm going to go up to 4,000. Oops. 4, there we go. Arrow over. Plus until I hit 7. And then 2. Ooh. There we go. We're ready to go. And you can update your display depending on what you'd like to see here. This is pretty much the basic one that I use most of the time. All right, so now you're ready to row. Your monitor is set up, you're ready to go. Make sure to join us for classes that week so we can help push you to reach your goals. Again, my name is KT. Drink water, be good to yourselves. I'll see you guys on Thursday.